Hi, welcome back to another video. It's Vikram here. Today we will look at your connection is not private error. It's network error that is invalid. When you click on show advanced button, it says your computer's clock is set to some date. Does that look right? If not, you should correct your system's clock and then refresh this page. Let us see the solution. In system settings, I tried adjusting proper time and date, but still I'm encountering the same problem. My laptop is 2 years old, so I thought of changing CMOS. Check out my video on how to replace CMOS battery. Link is given in the description. Open the case, and this is how components inside laptop look like. Remove the CMOS battery and replace it with the new one. Close the back case, place the DVD drive back and tighten all the screws. Open the laptop and press appropriate function key to get into the BIOS settings. In my case, it is F10. Now set up the system time and date. Next, exit, saving the changes. Let us see the result. Boom, there I see my website. That's it guys, thanks for watching. This is how I got solution for your connection is not private error.